Where the fuck are you? Oh, he's all the way over there. He's in fuck off land. I shouldn't have paused. I should have just went when I didn't see him, but I got nervous. Fuck, did I lose a 0.5? Aw, man. Whatever. Oh, probably because I hesitated in the graveyard, like I was just talking about. Whatever. Moving on. Jesus Christ, why do you keep being so fucking close to me, bro? Oh, that was slow as shit. Fuck, this should have been 8.5. Right, I'm still on dogs. On serum yet. Wait, the other fucker's already dead. Pick the fucking thing up, Jill, damn it. Thank you, Reggie. Sucks. When it spins like that, I lose a second. Yeah, get his ass. Across the hall and downstairs. Why are you down here, bro? God damn it. Fucking alt controls aren't doing me any fucking favors. I hate this game. Thank you. I didn't speedrun this game, I would speedrun either Silent Hill or Super Mario Sunshine. Probably Silent Hill 3. That's most likely gonna be my next speed game. One of those two, depending on... I don't know which one I'm in the mood for first, but it seems like it's gonna be Silent Hill 3 downstairs. This song is hard as fuck. Remains of a badly decomposed body wired to a large monument. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, turn. Thank you. Subsequent investigation has revealed at least a dozen empty crypts.
Primo!
There's a lot of other games I'd like to speedrun, but those are probably like my top two. If it wasn't for this game, I would speedrun either Super Mario Sunshine or Silent Hill 3. Yeah, Silent Hill 2 is cool too. I think any of the first three or four Silent Hill games, I would be down to speedrun. It just works out that one of my roommates wants to speedrun 3, and we both are trying to learn the speedrun at the same time. So, like, we're gonna learn it together. That's why I'm, like, pretty confident that 3 is gonna be my next game. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it a lot. We're both really good speedrunners, but in games that are somewhat different. So Silent Hill 3. So, I'm looking forward to, I don't know, seeing what we cook up together. I think any of the first four Silent Hill games make for a good speedrun. Maybe 4, like, the least so, but, like, it just depends, because, like, they're all, like, kind of slow. I feel like they become progressively less slow. Like, if you don't mind a slow speedrun, then you would like 1 and 2. I'm also, like, kind of talking out of my ass. Like, I watch a lot of Silent Hill speedruns, but, like, I've never actually tried it, so, like... Keep in mind that my perspective on Silent Hill speedruns is purely a spectator perspective, at least as of right now. I have no first-hand experience.
Damn it!
Alright, you big red bitch. Better cooperate. Fucking finally. Jesus Christ, man. He got full cooperation from him for once in his fucking life. Nice. I could have mashed it, but I didn't want to risk it. Yo, when this rift comes back slower, this shit. This is my part coming up. Yeah, Lisa on the beat too. She put her own vocals on that shit. Fuck! No! That... the map, bro! And the fucking alt controls! Should've been minus 30. This game hates me. Bonk. The difference between door skip and vanilla is there is a mod to take out the door loading screens. It's 7 seconds in vanilla per door. Every time you walk through a door, it's a 7 second loading screen. In door skip, it's about a second, maybe a second and a half. Also, there is a remapping of the buttons. There's one remapping that's allowed, but it's an important remapping. Stair skating, you no longer have to mash the run button, the face button. You can use the analog stick. You can spin the stick like you're charging up a fucking command grab in a fighting game. And every time you hit a new direction, you get... Jesus Christ, I don't know why I took that line, it was scuffed. Every time you hit a new direction, you get... another run mash input. So you go way faster, and it's more ergonomically friendly. It's better on your hands. But that's really the only difference. As far as like what the category entails, like what I need to do in the game to get best ending, it's the same as vanilla best ending. Go up the fucking stairs, Jill. Damn it. I suck at this game. Okay, I hope the guardhouse is nice to me, but also, like, I'm going in at 960 with the first aid spray in hand. Like, I'm chilling. I have the power to mitigate a lot of bullshit. I'm going in at 960 with the first aid spray and minus 28. tentacles are 40 every time. God damn it, Butch. Butch came through the door super fast, and I'm gonna have to dodge him twice. Dodge should be easy. I love this riff. Listening to this album just reminded me I didn't get to play no guitar today. But I mean, it's because I was on this game all day. I was gonna, my only plan for today was to play this game, play guitar, and go see Crowbar. And this game just swallowed up the other two plans that I had. Yeah, me too. I love Crowbar so much, and fucking one of my coworkers' bands opened for them tonight. I actually really wanted to go, but like, I just like, got like laser focused on this shit. So I better get a fucking PB this stream. I missed out on Crowbar for this shit. Don't really bite. Fuck you. Okay. So I can't. I mean, maybe I can backwalk, I might have just had to do it later, but I tried it there and it didn't work. Bonk. Yo, did you see how I pushed Jill back like that? What the fuck? I should just slid away after the shit. Does that always happen? Have I always just been looking at the fucking shark the whole time? Does she always slide backwards like that? I don't think she does.
Reaching 30% of pressure threshold.
This shit threw me off. I started doing this split poorly because of that shit. That's so fucking funny, bro. She just slid away from the screen. Or away from the fucking glass. Toward the screen. Fucking Jill started wave dashing. This is the wrong game, Jill. Probably gonna lose time on this split, but not too much, I don't think. Things. Try to take too tight of a line there. Come on, Butch. Thank you.
Primo!
Yeah, I thought that was a primo. That Butch dodge was clean as fuck. We got good RNG on a good run for once. Holy shit. What are the odds? Not in my favor, apparently. Classic Joe for the next one. I got you. I'm not gonna lie though, Eve. I really hope there is no next one. I hope this is it. I really fucking hope this is the one. But, if that's the case, next time you're here, I got you on a Classic Jill. If this ends up being the run to end today's runs. Jesus Christ, you fucking aggressive mutt! No! Come the fuck on, man! I thought I took a good line, but I guess not, because that line is not RNG. You either took the red line or you didn't, and I got bit, so we know what that means. It's worth the time loss. Jesus Christ. You're fucking kidding me. Why is the trigger for that door like that, bro? I'll probably lose, like... My guess is 6 seconds. I'll probably lose 6 seconds on this split. But hey, what the fuck do I know? Usually when I say I'm gonna lose a bunch of time, I gold. Fuck yeah, motherfucker tooted up. I don't know what type of drugs they got him on, but he needs to put them bitches down. Okay, yeah, I said 6 seconds, 5.7. hope these fuckers are nice to me. Whoa, Theodore, you're a little antsy today. I'm glad I grabbed that first aid spray. Was a little bit slow, but I've been getting cooked in reverse murder hall today, so I'll take that. God fucking damn it. When I used the first aid spray, why didn't I also just fucking combine the grenades? Yeah, it's simplified Chinese, and it's just because the text scrolls faster. I don't have any more first aid sprays until lab, so I really need to play clean. Are you fucking kidding me? So fucking... I didn't get snaked at all earlier today. Pull this run. Whatever, at least I didn't get poisoned and I'm done with snakes. I might get torpedoed here. Just missed me, holy shit. Please be nice to me, you're a bitch. Fucking damn it! Thank you, Kujo. At least one of you fuckers is nice to me today. This green herb. I have to grab it on my way in. All right. Come on. Thank you. Please be nice to me. Why are you turning all the way around? Okay, cool, cool. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Two. sketched out by this lineup. I hope it's right. It's not. It's way the fuck off. Look at this shit. Post the cat pics in Discord. Nice. New cat. Fucking alt controls, bro. I knew she was gonna be right on the fucking camera change too. Son of a bitch. Smacked the shit out of me too. Fuck.
Primo.
Even after I got smacked up like that, that's golden. I'll take it. Jesus Christ. She waited for me to get so close, bro. almost all controlled myself again. How am I not fucking oh my fucking god, bro. This is the same place I had the same issue last time. Yes, this is slam. Come here. I can't hear you right now, but hello, Jess. Oh nice, she jumped across. Let's go. Okay, that's perfect. That's perfect. Jump across. We're shooting. I think we're good. I think we're in the clear. Yeah, we're definitely in the clear. Unless she jumps across again, but that would be crazy. No one ever does that. Ooh, shit. Okay. Alright. So now, as long as... I just need to not get grabbed on my way into the labs, and then I can get the first aid spray in the lab key room. Yeah, we'll be fine.
Primo!
Primo indeed, Mario. One, two, three, and a half, go! go. And save my first aid spray for another day. No! Just as I say that shit, man. Ooh, you feisty bitch. At least I didn't explode. Fuck. Through the fucking door, Jill.
God damn it.
Nigga Barry stuck like a motherfucker.
Primo. All
right. Let's go save Chris and then get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Jekyll and Hyde are being cooperative for once. This pace is probably like a high 57. This game today. Blow it up. Jesus Christ, man. Show me my time.
Jill, you did a fine job.
Nice. Where does that put us, huh? 5708. That's Q by like a minute and 15, I think. Well, it's actually, it's right there, 123. Yeah. Best ending door skip, 5708, will put me at third place.